Well, I just got out of the shower and had a little inspiration to play the music for the first time in a few days, and I'm going to play Love Potion number 9 for all of you out there. And I changed one word, and I think you'll know what it is. I took my troubles down to Madame Ruth. You know that gypsy with the gold tattoo. She got a pat down on 34th and Vine, selling little bottles of Love Potion number 9. I told her that I was a pop with the chicks. I've been this way since 1966. She took a look at my book, did a magic sign. She said, what you need is Love Potion number 9. She bit down, turned around, gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna make it up right in the sink. It smelled like turpentine, it looked like India ink. I held my nose, closed my eyes, took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything inside. But when I kissed a cop down on 34th and Vine, he broke a little bottle of Love Potion number 9. She bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna make it up here, right here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine, looked like in the ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything inside. But when I kissed a cop down on 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of Love Potion number 9. Love Potion number 9. Nine. I never got that magic potion of Love Potion number 9. Blessings to everybody and a happy new year. I hope you have love in your life. Love Potion number 9.